The life of this town of ours is a constantly changing kaleidoscope involving people of all ages. Many worthy efforts go unnoticed and unrecorded, so we at the Darlington Videomakers Club, DVMC for short, have decided to do something about it, in order that future generations may gain some insight into our current lifestyle. Retirement creates opportunities to explore a wide range of new activities. And, as an example, a group of like-minded Darlington folk came together to form a ukulele band. In so doing, their efforts provided the perfect subject for the first multicam production by DVMC. They don't expect to threaten George Formby's record sales, but they do intend to have fun and entertain others as well as themselves. Led with infectious enthusiasm by Lol, their coach, leader and inspiration, they all join in the fun and their weekly practice is a time of laughter and companionship.
So I tell you why I'm here.
What?
Good, I saw
Christmas.
It in the paper.
Oh, right.
Then I rang up the next day and then I came here the next day without a ukulele. Lol lent me one. Then I went out and I had one in the house for a long time. And it wasn't mine, but it had a split in the back. So I put some tape over it, come back down the next week and said, oh, is this all right? Is there no wrong with it? So and I've been coming ever since, and that was last October. And I love it.
Yeah.
Why do you come?
Why do I come? I come because I follow Lol anyway, as he's a fantastic teacher. I play with four groups. I got the bug a while ago playing the ukulele. It's a lovely instrument, so bright, friendly. And it's the friendship groups as well. It's a lovely instrument to play, very easy to learn, much easier than a guitar. And we've already had one gig with this Age UK at the library. It's absolutely superb, really friendly. They went really nicely. We've got one this weekend, Dalkeith House, with the 10 of us are playing. And from only a year ago with the Age UK, I think, to do two performances, absolutely fantastic. Well done to everyone.
Right, how many new players have we got today? One, two, three. Right. I'm going to recap a little bit about how to hold the ukulele and do the first few chords. First thing is, hold the ukulele so that that part of the ukulele, yep, is on the top of your right knee. And you have it at a slight angle like that. Yeah? The ideal place to strike the ukulele is round about where the first dots are on the ukulele. Well done, well done! Right, are we going to do our first song? You know what it is? After four. One, two, three, four. Ready? After four. One, two, three, four. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Okie dokie, another song with two chords, Singing in the Rain. So, are you ready after four? One, two, three, four. Thank you. And we kind of all stopped together. That was very good. Very good.
You. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. We can get ready now, go get over, don't you? Say what I'm gonna do for you. Well, you can do anything for me, I'll have my blues for you. Well, you can knock me down, step on my face, slap my name all over the place. Anything that you want to do, but I'll cry money, lay out my shoes and don't you step on my blues and shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off my blues and shoes. Well, you can burn my house, steal my car, take my leg from an orphan child. Do anything that you want to do, but I'll cry money, lay out.
Thank you very much for bringing along.
See you on next week.